Alright, wait, this is your first time coming back to Providence since you drove Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle back in 07. How does it feel to come back?
Oh, it's just out of this world. I'm telling you what, I'm just glad to be back. A lot of good fans here, and we got four good shows this weekend. It's just going to be over the top.
Alright, you've been doing great at all the English Town shows. You've gotten massive wheelies, great air, and a lot of donuts. How did it feel knowing that the last four English Town shows was your last four times going there in Spider-Man?
Well, it was tough. It was tough. It sure was. You know, I was hoping to be able to come back and Monster Butt. Maybe we'll get a good chance to do that. Put on a big show for the Raceway Park fans.
Alright, this is your first time coming back in Monster Butt since 2009, I believe. Is that right?
Yes, yes.
How does it feel going back in there, knowing that you had the same amount of vision as you did when you first drove it back in 09?
It really don't change. You know, I just sort of think back and just get my perimeters, you know, and it works out the same.
All right. You've been driving the new Monster Mutt on a new CRD chassis. How does it feel driving a CRD than a Patrick chassis?
Oh, it's a lot forgiving. It's a whole lot more forgiving. It's a good race truck. And it's a little tough, though, to get it to do some, you know, it handles everything so well, it's hard to be over the top with it all the time.
I heard that the first 3 weeks of when you drove Monster Mutt, you flipped it over. Is that true?
Oh, yeah, that's true. Sure did. We had the tires. We switched the tires around and finally got the right setup for me in that truck. I just had to get used to that truck.
All right. At Wawa was your very last time in Spider-Man. How did it feel knowing that you were going to give that truck up?
Well, I was handing it off to a pretty good friend, Barry, and he's just top-notch driver, and I knew he'd handle it well.
Two more questions for you. If you ever plan on going to Vegas, what would you hope to do to win the world title at Vegas?
Oh, I'd hope to be able to drive the Monster Mutt, of course, and do it freestyle.
And one last question. Since Providence is coming up, what is your plan of attack for all four shows?
I'm just going to wait until I get there and see how the floor is laid out before I make a decision.
All right, well, thank you for interviewing us, Whit, and good luck at Providence.
Yeah, man. Good luck.